In the name of Allah, the Most Gracious, Most Merciful. My last month, you know, I have trouble. Like, you know, 1st August to today, 31st, last day in August. I have a lot of trouble. So Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam says, hey, you know, the trouble come like waves in the river. Every day you have hard time, like, Alhamdulillah, now I think my big troubles gone in this month. Thank God, O Allah. Now I want to be sure. My video, four Khans, famous, 3 lakhs people, nearly they watch. And Mamta Kulkarni, near 3 lakhs they watch. Now I want to be make this video, how the Hollywood movie, Bollywood movies, you know, super hit, average, and you know, flop. Like, I can say, you know, Kabbali first, they make 7 languages, and that movie is today 700 crores make already, near now they reach 700 crore, but PK 775 crores, I think. So maybe they make, you know, Kabbali 2, Indra 2, Indran 2, I mean robot, like, you know, 2. Rajnikant is a famous in South. South people, they're doing, you know, they're making money, big budget, 100 crores, like, and they dub movie in 7-8 languages. They're earning money. But Bollywood, Khans can't do that, because if they do Tamil or Telugu, people, they know, this guy is a Nath, and this guy is, you know, Hindi movie, Urdu movie guy. So they don't have correct craze like, you know, South side like. Happy Bhag Jayegi, small budget movie. First week, the budget came back 18 crore, and the movie make 19 crore. Mohenjo-daro 115, worldwide 100 make crores. So still budget is not came back for Mohenjo-daro. Nobody admire movie that. But small budget movie, Happy Bhag Jayegi, everybody admire. And they says this is very good entertainment movie. I read in the papers. And one more came, Flying Jet. This Punjab, you know, superhero like. And they show, they have, you know, one tree, 200 years old. And they tie some, you know, threads over there, and they ask via tree, via Guru Nanak. But God is Allah. You can see Hinduism, Mandir, you can go, they tie same thing. They put kumkuma, they coconut, and they, you know, ask in the, you know, idols. But God is Allah. Even in the Darga, in Hindus also go, Christians go, Sardar also go in Darga in India, but God give to us Allah only. Why they tie, they don't answer. Every religion have their trees, every religion have, you know, in the Darga, go and see, they have, you know, iron rod, they tie over there, they call tabiz. My point is, Quran came with Gabriel, other books, whoever they wrote it down in this earth. And Quran reciting everywhere in the world, every person listening that, and Allah says, I'm the Lord, and whoever not accept Islam, they're going in the hell. This challenge going on. And one more thing, you have to be recognized. Yaqub, Dawood, Yusuf, Nuh alayhi salam, Yunus alayhi salam, Dawood alayhi salam, Yaqub alayhi salam, Suleiman alayhi salam, Ibrahim alayhi salam, Isa alayhi salam, Musa alayhi salam, Muhammad salam. They are all famous prophets in this earth. Jew and Muslims and Christians know this. This big history in this earth, people know the prophets came like. Big history, people know that, you know, books came. Zohar, Torah, Psalm, Injil, and Quran. People know this also. But Bible, man give to that. That's why Christianity is not success in this earth. Hinduism not success in this earth because man give to that books. Quran challenging every single second. Allah, you know the verse, man reciting. Allah says, I'm the Lord in this earth. People not understand in India, they, you know, going tree, they going, you know, Dargah, they going in the temples. You can't get that benefit. Think about, billion people already, they went in the temple, Dargah, and trees. Anybody become like Ambani?
No.
Anybody become, you know, pious, righteous, like saint? No. Anybody show heaven? No. Anybody scared with hell? No today. That's why people have craze for movies. 1.5, 2.5 hours craze. English movies, 1.5 year, 1.5 hour movie. And Hindi, Urdu movie, Telugu, all 2.5 hour movies. But people, they don't want hereafter life. I show you one thing. Azan in mosque in America, 3,000 mosques. And 3,000 mosques, 5 times Azan, Muazzan, they call. He proclaiming and he threat, there is no God except Allah. 3,000 in America. Count that in Canada. Count that in, you know, all Europe. Count that in Middle East. Count that in India. 100,000 Muazzan they calling, there is no God except Allah. Every day, 5 times. Other one is, when we reciting in Salah, that time says, this world and hereafter world, Allah made this. Every person stay front of Almighty God, Allah, 1.5 billion, near 1 billion every day. Forget it, 50 million, because people then don't have time for Salah also. They're going in the hell. Because Salah only save you. People, they don't understand, you know. Salah means you are safe side. You know the practice. You know the Lord. You have faith and, you know, believe. Otherwise, if you don't have Salah, you are become shaitan-like. This is challenge in Islam. So, if you count in this earth, every country have, you know, masjid, mosque, and they calling, there is no God. Other gods, you can't find means. And other gods, suppose they're listening, they have to become front of you. There is no Ram, there is no Ganesh, there is no Jesus is a God like, there is no, you know, Guru Nanak is a God like, there is no, you know, Hashan like, there is no, you know, Yahweh like, there is no any other God, Buddha also. That's why there is no God proclaiming Muslim, Allah only. Muhammad is the last messenger, means he is a final messenger. And final book, Quran, with Gabriel, man give to all other books, check it out. And other books, Allah sent that before previous prophets brought that and they changed that books. And they don't accept prophets also. Islam is the prophet's religion. Abraham, Moses, David, Yusuf, Muhammad, peace be upon all. So, in this video, I want to show you, if you have, you know, movie craze, you don't know hereafter life, so you have to be asked, who is my Lord? And you start practicing. Otherwise, this is 2.5 hour movie, came Kabali and gone. Now he wants to be make part 2. PK, he wants to be make part 2. 2, 3 Idiot, he wants to be make part 2. Krish, he wants to be make 4. Dhoom, he wants to be make 4, 5. This is the way they're taking your time. This is all shaitan. They don't want to be go heaven. They don't want to be, guide you as a, you know, human, as a Adam family. They just want to be, suppose, they're fighting each other, they're killing each other in the movie. They says hereafter, you have resurrection day, you have, you know, doomsday, you have, you know, stay front of Almighty God Allah. No one showed that in the movies. Why? Because they just want to be make money. They just want to be spoil your time. They just want to be destroy your life. Every movie guy, he wants to be make money only with, you know, fighting with your, you know, nudity. Brother, I show you in this video, you know, hard time come in your life. Be, you know, patience. You need patience. Stay with, you know, Allah. And hope Allah give to you one day heaven. Nobody show you, you know. Many people, they're going in the hell and they don't know, already gone. And nobody came and show you there is no God except Allah. They don't break this challenge. And I told you, every second in this earth, there is no God except Allah. Allah created Jesus. Jesus is listening. Allah created Eve without mother. She is listening. Allah created Adam without father, mother. Adam listening. Allah only creator. Nobody break this challenge. Even in Punjab side, you can see they don't have one country. And they believe, you know, Guru Nanak such and such big light. Jesus such and such big light. Sai Baba, they all, you know, man cannot become God. Think about why he not came in front of us. Why he not show heaven? Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar.